Annus Horribilis. That is what this year has been. The worst.
Well, if it's any consolation, it's almost over.
Except Dad still has to face the magistrate the day after Boxing Day, so it's a strong possibility it could get even worse.
Well, at least your family's all back together.
For how long? I seriously thought when Mum came home that the worst was over, that we could put all of this behind us and look into the future.
You can, and you will.
No, there is this big black cloud hanging over my family and it just will not go away. God, how hard is it for people to put things back where they go? I don't need this right now.
Hey, calm down. Things are going to get better.
I can't see how.
Yeah, I know, but I guarantee you they will. Just got to give it some time and stay strong.
I don't know if I can.
Do you remember the day we met? Down by the lake?
Yeah. I gave you grief about camping there.
Yeah, you did. But what I remember clear as day was how strong and determined you were. You're still that same girl. That strength and determination hasn't gone anywhere. And that's how I know you'll get through this. You're a good person. You deserve happiness.